a lot of guys played well. I mean, and that, you know, I just think part of it is guys are, you know, you win a little bit and you kind of get hungry to do some more. I think there was a little bit of, we were a little slow-footed at times. But the good part about it is that when we did get slow-footed and made some bad plays, we figured out a way to get out of it and start playing well again. And the same thing happened at Austin Peay. We had a stretch where we were complacent, and then we played our way through it. And that's what you've got to do. And that's what we were not doing early in the year.